That's for you, Mom.
For your birthday, I wanted to do something that took some effort and, given your circumstances and the things that you do and the strength that you have to persevere through difficult things, I wanted it to inspire me. You know, that was a piece that's always intimidated me, so I've never even tried to learn it. And although it's only been a short while that I've been learning this piece and practicing it, I've overcome some difficult obstacles, and I just want to say that I did it because I love you and you inspire me.